संगच्छत्वं संवदत्वं संगच्छत्वं संवदत्वं संभूमनासि जानता संभूमनासि जानता देवभागं यदा पूर्वे देवभागं यदा पूर्वे संज्ञानाना उपासते संज्ञानाना उपासते संज्ञानाना उपासते संज्ञानाना उपासते।
Of class 6A. International Day of Yoga is celebrated annually on 21st June 2015. Yoga is a physical, mental and spiritual practice organized in India. Benefits of yoga. It brings together physical and mental discipline to achieve a peaceful body and mind. It helps to manage stress and anxiety and keeps you relaxing. It also helps in increasing flexibility, muscle strength and body tone. It improves respiration, energy and vitality. It also helps us to lose weight and keep healthy. So, every day do yoga and keep you healthy. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hariyo, Bhatta Padmasana.
I'm Sheetal Sureshini, Today I'll be speaking regarding the importance of yoga in one's life, wishing you all a happy International Yoga Day. Yoga is a journey of discovering the self. It is an ancient and a beautiful practice of India that is linked to all aspects, namely physical, spiritual and mental. It calms and relaxes your body and soul. It helps you to stay fit and healthy. Practicing yoga has a bundle of benefits linked to it. In India, to make the cultural and tradition of yoga alive, the International Yoga Day is celebrated every year on 21st June. It is not just a physical exercise where the person twists, turns, stretches and breathes, but it's a complex exercise linked to the metabolism of humans. By mastering the postures of yoga, you can develop a healthy mind, soul and a beautiful heart. Through the regular practice of yoga, one can develop immunity and flexibility as well. Yoga can be seen as a single medicine or cure to many diseases. Yoga is also a self-healing practice. It helps in the better circulation of blood and reduces stress. In some cases, it is seen that people have completely recovered from illness such as cholesterol, diabetes, muscle problems and various others. In the busy life of today, yoga acts as the purest medicine for relieving stress. The practice of yoga is becoming more and popular these days. People are going forward in adopting an illness-free lifestyle on Niroki Jeevan. Yoga is the truest sense, can be seen as a defining of art of living. It is timeless and limitless. It has been with us for centuries. Additionally, it can be taught to the people of any age group. Teaching yoga to the youth and children is very important today. Seeds sown today will bear fruit tomorrow. Adopt yoga and feel the calmness, happiness and the relaxation that you are searching for in this stressful life. Let me conclude with what is said in Bhagavad Gita. Yoga is the journey of self, through the self, to the self. Hari Om.
योगेन चित्तस्य पदेन वाचां मलं शरीरस्य च वैद्यकेन योपाकरोतं प्रवरं मुनीनां पतञ्जलिं प्राश्च निरानतोऽस्मि हरि ओं नमो नमः अद्य अन्ताराष्ट्रिय योगा दिवसम् अस्ति अस्मिन् शुभदिने अहम् अष्टाङ्ग योगा विषये वक्तुम् इच्छामि योगविद्या भारतवर्षस्य अमूल्यनिधिः मानवजीवनस्य साफल्यं कर्तुं योगः पद्मसाधनः भवति परम्परानिरपेक्षं मोक्षसाधनत्वेन कर्मज्ञानयोगरूपं निष्ठद्वयम् उक्तं योगदर्शनानुसारेण योगस्य अष्टौ अङ्कानि सन्ति तदुक्तं योगदर्शनीयं नियम आसन प्राणायाम प्रत्याहार धारण ध्यान समाध्यो अष्टाङ्कानि इति न केवलं शारीरिक आसनाभासः योगः कुशलतां पूर्वकं कार्यकर्मणम् एव योगः तदेव भगवद्गीतायां श्रीकृष्णेन प्रतिपादितं योगः कर्मसु कुशलम् इति अतः न केवलं भारतदेशे पश्चिमदेशेऽपि योगस्य विषये महत्पूर्णम् अवधानं वर्तते विश्वस्य सर्वे जनाः योगशास्त्रस्य उत्तमप्रयोजनं प्राप्नुवन्ति इत्युक्त्वा अहं विरमामि सर्वेषां कृते मम योगादिनाशंसाः धन्यवादः
ॐ सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः हरि ॐ श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरि ॐ